Afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Bradbury again, and welcome to week 152 of the sing-alongs that we're doing for the Hour of Only Family Practice. Same format every week, two songs, and I hope you're enjoying them, and I hope you can join in with them, because they are sing-along songs. Well, we hope. Well, it's a bit difficult to keep the songs going. We've done that many. But hopefully you do know them and you can sing along, because that's the whole point of doing this. So the first song I'm going to sing is a 1970 song written by James Taylor the day after he found out that his friend Suzanne had passed away. In fact, she committed suicide. And he wrote the song the day after. And as he got writing the song, he sort of reminded himself of his own problems. His addiction to heroin that he'd been through, and also a band called Flying Machine that he was in that flopped. Flying Machine took a belly flop, and he mentioned that in the song as well. So it's a great song. It's just one of hundreds and hundreds of great songs that James Taylor's written, and he's a real wordsmith, isn't he? So this is just one of those. And then the second song I'm going to do was written in 1966. I've forgotten the guy's name now, but he recorded it with his wife. Oh, I wish I could remember it. Anyway, in 1966. In 1967, because he had no hit whatsoever with it, the writer. In 1967, Frank Sinatra recorded it with his daughter Nancy, and Something Stupid was a massive hit for the pair of them. And it's been recorded by lots of other people since. Not least 2001, Robbie Williams recorded it with Nicole Kidman, and they resurrected the song and resurrected the hit. That's called Something Stupid, as I say. So I'm going to do that second. But this is a duet, that, and as you know, I'm on my own in here. So I'll do my best. Okay, well, this is Fire and Rain. Enjoy this. Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. Just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. You look down on me, Jesus. You gotta help me make a stand. You just gotta see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. And I won't make it any other way. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. there's hours of time on the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines in pieces on the ground. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought I'd see you, baby. See you, baby, one more time. See you, baby, one more time again. Thought I'd see you one more time again. There was just one thing coming my way this time around. Now I thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you fire and rain. Thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you fire and rain. Thought I'd see you fire and rain. Okay, just one of hundreds and hundreds he's written that were just pieces of genius, really. Yeah. Right, let's look for Robbie Williams. So, as I say, use your imagination, it should be a duet. I know it's tender light to think you have the time to spend an evening with me. Go someplace to dance. I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Then afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lies you heard the night before. I know it's just a lying fear, but me it's true, I've never seemed so right before. I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come true. And then I think I wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone. Get red and all the night so blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I love you. Okay, well that's it again for week 152. We'll be here in a week's time. Hopefully the sunshine will still be here and the weather will, the temperature will have warmed up a little bit, which is what the forecast is, well, not the promise is anyway. So enjoy the sunshine, stay well, stay safe, stay happy, keep smiling, and see you in a week's time. God bless everybody.